Hi guys, back with part three. So, yay! Even though they're cute dream eaters, because the ones that look like sweet pea. I should start a hashtag, bring sweet pea back. Wait, what just happened?
Seriously?
Oh, cool.
Thanks. I'm Cheeky. How about you?
Cheeky. Cheeky. That's an interesting name.
Hey, that's it. You chat up a girl and then just say, sure, and walk off?
I'm bad at this. Sorry. Look, it's not safe here. You should go home.
If it's dangerous. Can you just leave me here? Aren't you my knight in shining armor? Well?
Knight? You got the wrong idea.
Oh my gosh, I was so just kidding. You get how much? You remind me of this guy, you know? Well, good thing we met.
Yeah, great.
Wow. So I have to track down Joshua and Beat. Oh, I get to go this way this time. Sweet. A new way. Let's go, Kevin. Oh, more dream eaters. This is fun. Oh, wait. Hi, Kevin. Ooh, fountains? Wow, this gets real. More of them. Bye-bye. This is fun. I kick your butts. Thanks, Kevin, for helping. Oh, hello. Oh, you're an owl. Are you shooting arrows? What? Challenge complete. Heck yeah. Ooh, affinity up. Hey, K Kev, your affinity went up. How about that? Fish. Woohoo. Ayy. See what this is. Potion. Yay. I don't know what's next. I'm in water. Oh, this is so neat. Oh, hello. Kevin. There's no way to arrival. Coming right back? You do a little spinny thingy? Okay. Yay, Kevin, you leveled up again! Alright, let's go, little buddy. Nothing. Wait. Okay, it seems like I went in a circle. I didn't go this way yet, I don't think. I did not go this way. This is a new way. Ooh, hello. Obtain thunder. Ooh, cool. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, this just brought me back to where I started. Aha! You play. Oh, hello, what are you? If I figure it out. Come on, Kevin. Hi, whoa. Hello. This is fun. A lot of fun. Hey. Kevin, you're doing great. Okay, why do I feel like this is gonna be a boss thing? Okay, don't go there. This is gonna be a boss thing, isn't it? What the hell? Hey, way to go, Kevin. Level up. Thank you. chest there. Ice cream cone. Thanks, Kevin. Oh, hello, I missed that. Do I jump across here, I guess?
Nah.
Rock and soon to switch to Sora. I'm surprised this isn't a boss thing. Yep, I'm back to... Back to Sora. Track down Neku and his game partner. Already there. Shoot. Come on, sweet pea. I gotta figure out how to get us out of here. Maybe. me. Oh, I'm gonna get up there. Oh, hello. I forgot about this. Well, I'm a doofus. Alright. Hope you're coming, sweet pea. Oh, there you are. Yay! You're so adorable! I can't get over how cute you are. You and your little clocks. Where the heck are we going? Well, sweet pea, where are we going? You just going up and out of here? I don't know where we're going. Unless if I needed to go to the, oh, okay. I think we're going to the green one. Come on, sweet pea. Dang it. Aha! Progress. Yep. Awesome. We're making progress. Oh, hey, we're back outside. All right, sweet pea. I think we're gonna have some people here to fight soon. I knew it. Let's go, sweetie. You just jumped it because you're cute. Oh, this is not too far from where Riku and I were. Are you a ram? You look like a ram. You are so happy. It's making me so happy. We're in a new place now. And this is not too far from where Riku is. So maybe we'll meet up with him? Oh, looks like I went the right way.
Wow! Never been this way before. Ooh, what's that? Hey, any chance you're Neku's partner?
Huh? I'm not really sure. All I know is that my name is Ryan.
You mean, you've lost your memory?
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
It's no big deal. You know what they always say. Sometimes memories just need a little help getting out.
Yeah, that's true.
This is great.
A little help. I know.
That's the thing she has.
Maybe Neku can jog your memory. Come on, Ryan. Let's go find it.
Right.
What? Pokemon? It's like Pokemon. The heck? Do I have to battle Sleepy? Okay, no, I don't. Ooh, safe spot. It says Koopo. That's adorable. Eventually gonna go that way, I guess. Maybe. Yeah. Wait a minute. That wasn't blocked off before. Okay, then maybe it's this way. What? This is where I came from. Maybe I do go to 450. I don't know where I'm going now. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know. No. There we go. Aha! That might be where I'm going. Yep. I'm right.
Hey, Neku! It's you! Sora. What? You actually still trust me? Of course I do! But you know that I tricked you, right? That guy in the black coat? He said he could send me home. Me and my partner. But I had to bring you to him first. Sorry. No big deal. When it really mattered, you stood up for me. And besides, we're friends, right? Friends. Ryan. Is she your game partner? No. Sorry. I teamed up with somebody else. Huh? What? Ryan! Neku!
Oh no. Is this a boss battle? Oh crap, it is. Yes. yourself lotion. Ah! No. Potion. No. Potion. Need a potion, dang it. I can't switch. No. Yay! You, sir, are defeated! I knew a boss battle was coming up, but I wasn't sure when.
Days without you have felt. Right. I'm glad you're okay. Neku, do you know this guy?
Yeah. Joshua. He's my friend.
Okay. Are you the one who took Rhyme away? And why do you know my name?
If you'd like to settle down for a sec, I'll field your questions one at a time. Let's start with Rhyme. I'm hanging on to her dreams for her. They're my portal.
Huh?
Let's just say her dreams are a gateway between worlds.
Oh.
Next question. How could I possibly know your name, right? This town has a little secret. It only appears when someone out there has need of shelter. I'll spare you the details, but right now it's made up of my dreams. So of course I know you. I dreamed you up. I know your best friend Riku, too.
Really? You know Riku?
Well, yeah. I'm kind of omniscient.
Then where is he?
Omniscient.
He's right inside this projection. In another imagining of this world.
You mean... another Traverse Town? Can I get there with your portal thing?
Sad to say, it won't work for you. My portal thing only opens for the one with Rhyme's dreams. In this projection, you're seeing another chain of events in another world trapped by the dreamers. As for how the world got split in two, I have a feeling you'll need to ask this guy.
Him again.
You
beat
Shiki. Riku.
Cool. So I complete a Traverse Town. What am I heading to now? So I can either go to Prankster's Paradise, the City of the Cultures, or the Grid. Or go on the lower combat level, just so I don't screw up or anything. Oh, it's a bonus for me. Let's go. Alright. 15 enemies. Silver diver. Oh well. Finally, some of the Disney aspects started to kick in. I knew this town was familiar. Back in Notre Dame.
Stop. What? Who? Me?
I've never seen you before. Your name?
I'm Sora.
Such disgusting attire. I know what you are.
Judge Frollo. Sir.
What is the matter, Captain Phoebus? Can't you see I am interrogating this gypsy?
This kid here? But, sir, he's just a boy.
He's not gypsy.
I shall be the judge.
How dare you?
Now, Captain, did you have something to report to me, or did you not?
Yes, sir. Monsters. They've invaded the square.
Monsters? I'll take care of it.
Hey, wait! It's not safe!
Darkness, because you're a Quasimodo!
I knew it was 3 meters. What are you doing? You need to run!
Oh no, I couldn't. Today's the festival, and look, I'm the king of fools.
Quasimodo!
Yeah. we I have to do this again.
Over here.
What? Hey! We should stick together. Perfect.
And that's why you stick together.
Into...
Oh no.
Chicken. No way.
How did you get here? Who are you? By choice or chance, you cannot control what you are not aware of. This wakeless sleep will be your prison, to wander forever.
What do you mean?
Riku, don't you listen to that punk! Shiki's gonna be fine. She told me what's up. Hoodie here set this whole thing up, yo. He promised to send Shiki back to our world, and you was the cost of travel. Yo, this is seriously one half-baked excuse for a mission. Bet you ain't even a Reaper.
All right. Who are you?
Not again! Again.
Thank you.
Okay, I had to do it twice with Sora, but I only had to do it once with Riku. What the heck is this? I don't understand this.
This is so messed up, man. She's right here in front of me, and I can't reach her.
If your hearts are connected, you'll reach her.
I'm a little confused. What is going on?
In their world, something happened that brought their existence to an end. To keep them from fading altogether, I gathered up the very last remnants of their dreams and looked for a place to give them refuge. It was then this world appeared to answer my call, and Rhyme's dreams allowed us to reach it. Here, I thought they might have a chance that the pieces of their dreams could make them whole again. Imagine my surprise when I realized dreams take bodily form in this world. It struck me, by linking their dream pieces back together, maybe I could make them exist again. Maybe I could give them another chance.
It can't be that simple.
Well, why can't it? By ourselves, we're no one. It's when other people look at us and see someone, that's the moment we each start to exist. All they needed was for someone to see them, connect with them. And the two of you were a big part of making it happen.
Joshua, just who are you?
Let's say, a friend.
What the heck? Joshua's an angel? Oh wait, that kind of makes sense. That is an angel anyway.
Which means we must choose in which sleeping world you will begin. I will return you to the Destiny Islands just before they were swallowed by the darkness and plunged into sleep. Once dreams take you, you must let them guide you to the sleeping worlds. As there are seven pure lights, there are seven sleeping keyholes. Unlocking these will both grant you new powers and free the worlds from their weightlessness. Complete this task and return here safely. And I will name you both True Masters.
Queen Buzzerfly? Oh, I get sobered over on this one, though. Alright, let's see this.
Huh?
seen a gypsy one?
Nope. Sorry.
All right. Thanks. I'm terribly sorry, sir. We've lost her.
Slippery vermin. I'm beginning to question having summoned you back from the wars, Captain Phoebus.
I think this might be a good time to cut it from
there. Thank you. You stood up for me. I'm Esmeralda.
Riku. And it's not like I know what a gypsy is. Why are they chasing you?
Judge Frollo has been hunting us for years. We gypsies are guilty of nothing but loving our freedom. Yet Frollo hates whatever he can't control. Now he's even brought in fresh blood to torment us. I'd hate to know what darkness drives that man.
I think I can imagine. Tell me more. Was he always like this?
I don't give Frollo much thought. But if you'd like, you could try Notre Dame. They say it's a place for answers.
Alright, Kevin, we're in another world. Let's go. Oh, these are. Oh. What? No save spot yet. Hopefully there's one soon that I can save it.
Is
anyways.
Anybody here?
Who are you?
I'm Riku.
Oh, my name's Quasimodo. I'm very sorry, but the Archdeacon is away.
Actually, I'm looking for a man named Frollo. Do you know where he is?
My master? He said he had business on the outskirts of the city.
Do you mean you know him?
Oh, yes. He's very kind. Master Frollo saved my life. He protects me from the outside world.
He protects you from it?
The people out there would be cruel to me. I'm a monster, you know.
Is that what Frollo told you? Trust me. Looks can be deceiving. A good friend sees you for who you are, no matter what face you wear.
Wow, I wish some people take that hint.
Find some friends who understand you.
Oh no, my master forbids it. Not to set foot outside.
Are you sure that's what's stopping you? Because I think something else is holding you back. Ask your heart, Quasimodo. I'll check the edge of town. Thanks. Wish I could take my own advice.
Gotta go find Father Frollo. Hopefully I... Oh, there we go. Perfect timing. Alright, everyone. Thank you as always for watching. And I will see you in part 4. Peace out, guys.